a 50-foot tree that came down on the house itself, leaning onto the house.